Super fast bullet trains have an extremely long nose, but not because of what you think. I always thought it's to make it more aerodynamic, but I was wrong. The design was inspired from a kingfish's beak. As a high-speed train enters a tunnel, it pushes the air ahead through the tunnel. Imagine squeezing down a piston. If not for the elongated nose, the train can cause an incredibly loud noise, much like a sonic boom. This pressure wave is enough to crack windows of nearby houses.